Cruz, you got somebody out to get you real bad, Bob. I just hope that the house is still there when we get back.
Yeah, I didn't think of that.
I wouldn't worry about it too much.
You wouldn't. Christ, they may have broken in and ripped off all we got. All Bob's got anyhow. What if they stomp the animals?
Don't worry about it. I left a little surprise for them.
What?
Yes, anyone entering the house while we are gone today will receive a little surprise. A little something I perfected early this morning.
What kind of surprise? It's my house, Jim. You should ask me before you start wiring up my house.
Why would you get so uptight about protecting your house from intruders? Why would you care?
I'm just saying it's my house, that's all. You can't start going around booby-trapping my house.
Okay, okay. I mean, geez. Or as the Germans would say, Liza, which translates to be cool. Just be cool.
So what did you do?
If the front door is opened while we are in absentia, thumbnail-sized auxiliary motion detector digital memory camera start recording.
You should have told me.
What if they come in through the back door or the bathroom window like that infamous Beatles song?
To increase their chances of entering via the front door rather than in other less usual places, I fortuitously left the front door unlocked.
Suppose they don't know it's unlocked.
Well, that's why I left a note on the door.
You're kidding me.
No. Yes. But no. But yes.